Thank you everyone for joining us virtually again this year. My name is Pierre Shea and I'm the Executive Director of Fraser Valley Youth Society, who proudly hosts Fraser Valley Pride. Before we get started, I'd like to take a moment and acknowledge that we are celebrating on the traditional unceded territory of the Stalo people. This acknowledgement is very important towards reconciliation. It is also important that we recognize and grieve with our Indigenous friends and family through these difficult times. We'd like to thank all of our sponsors and donors for helping make this event possible. TD Ready Commitment as our main stage sponsor. Abbotsford Arts Council as our entertainment sponsor. Fraser Valley Métis Association as our week of events sponsor. UFE as a festival booth sponsor. The Bookman as a festival booth sponsor. And Kwachinski Music Lessons as our production sponsor. Thank you very much. I would also like to take a moment to thank the Pride Committee for their exceptional hard work and commitment to the 2S LGBTQIA community in the Fraser Valley. We hope you enjoy the program we have put together for you. Happy Pride, everyone. We look forward to seeing you all in person next year.
Tan Say, Kelly Dishina Kashun. Kelly Tel Squee. Hello, my name is Kelly. I would like to acknowledge that we get to work, live, and play on the traditional and unceded territory of the Stalo Nation, who have been and continue to be the loyal land stewards for over 10,000 years. Hello. On behalf of the Fraser Valley Métis Association, we would like to wish you a happy Pride 2021. And that's Woodson in the back wishing you all a very happy Pride 2021. Take care.
Galpop community singers created the song together.
Bamman, and I'm the MLA for the riding of Abbotsford South. And June is Pride Month, so I just want to wish everyone happy Pride. What does Pride mean to me? Pretty simple, really. It means love and acceptance. I don't think that in today's age, that's too much to ask for, to be loved and accepted for who you are. So happy Pride Month, everyone.
Hello, everyone from Mission and Abbotsford, where I am recording today upon the unceded territory of the Stolo people, and from where I'm so grateful and excited to speak about Pride. For me, Pride is the celebration of a journey, one where we have seen great strides and optimistic change over the years, this last generation especially. It also recognizes that this journey's destination has not yet been reached, as there will always be more to do to champion respect, acceptance, inclusivity, and kindness. To my 2SL GBTQ+ friends and everyone spreading their joy today, thank you for your perseverance and your passion. Enjoy and celebrate Fraser Valley Pride to the fullest. Thanks so much.
A big thank you to the Abbotsford Arts Council for being our entertainment sponsor.
Up next, we have country artist Cambry Lovesy.
Hi everyone, my name's Cambry Lovesy and I'm here to play some tunes for ya. I'm a local country singer-songwriter and this is my first time being a part of Fraser Valley Pride, although I've gone every year since it's been happening, and I'm so honored to be a part of the celebrations today. I want to wish you a happy Pride wherever you are, and hopefully these tunes will make you want to sing along. I'm going to play a couple of my own songs and then a couple songs that really represent inclusivity in country music, which I think is something that I'm really striving for in my career as a country artist. So I'd love to show that side of me today. And I invite you wherever you are to dance along, sing along with me. And this first song is a song called Blue Neck. He's an independent country artist, Chris Hausman, who released this song. And it shot to number one on the charts for its inclusivity. And really represents the inclusive side of country music. So this is a song called Blue Neck. I hope you like it. I grew up with cornfields in every direction. That's where I learned all of my lessons. A bell heaven living without fences. In the land of the free to have opinions. You work a job, you ought to make a living. George Strait or George Gay, there's no difference. People need help and I think that we should listen. Three chords and my truth is I'm a good old boy with a bleeding heart. Just a homegrown hick with a hybrid car. I think y'all means all and I know we all just want to know that we belong. And there's a lot more color. American dream means wide open spaces, plenty of room for us all to feel safe in. Yeah, that's the future that I'm chasing, so I'm gonna go make it. Cause I'm a good old boy with a bleeding heart, just a homegrown hick with a hybrid car. I think y'all means all and I know we all just wanna know that we belong. Cause I'm a good old boy with a bleeding heart, just a homegrown hick with a hybrid car. I think y'all means all and I know we all just wanna know that we belong. And there's a lot more color in the mix when you're loud and proud out in the sticks. I am what I am, you get what you get. Yeah, I guess I'm a red state blue neck. to sing this next tune for you, because this one is one of my songs, and this is a song that I recorded down in Nashville last October before the pandemic hit, and I got to record at Soundstage Studios, which was just a dream come true, and this song is called Runaway Queen, and I'm so thankful for all the songs done for me. If you like it, you can check it out wherever you get your tunes. This is Runaway Queen. Never saw coming. She'll hit you like a bomb, boom, and leave you with nothing. Her smile will knock you out like Novocaine to the brain. You'll never be the same. Her eyes will strip you down right out of your blue jeans. Get under your skin, don't you know what I mean? Yeah. She'll make you think you're the king. Machine. She's a runaway, runaway, runaway queen. You can stick around like all the others. You can check out before you discover she's an in and out chick. Boy, take it from me. She's a runaway, runaway, runaway queen. She'll make you think that she's staying, but you're just another star on the trail she's blazing. Oh, there are a string of broken hearts from east to west. What a mess. I wonder who's next. You can be a fool, fall if you wanna, but if you fall now, you're gonna be a gunner. She's a slick, smooth, slide, heartbreaking machine. She's a runaway, runaway, runaway queen. You can stick around like all the others, and you can check before you discover she's an in and out chick. Boy, take it from me, she's a runaway, runaway, runaway queen. All right, raise the rally pride, here we go. I said run, 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 run away. Keep this party going. This is another original of mine, which I'm so excited to play for you because it is my new single. We put this one out on May 21st, and it is on Spotify, Apple Music, all the things. And it's also on Canadian Country Radio. So if you like it, you can request it. It's playing on Country 107 right here in the Valley. So thanks for the hometown support on this one. This one is called Stompin' Grounds. Call me old fashioned, cause I like my whiskey sweet. And you can call me a big spender, cause I buy my treasure cheap. And you can call me what you wanna, cause my words don't always rhyme. And you can call me if you're looking for a tailgate Friday night, yeah. I stomping grounds. I know I'm not some Austin girl in this town that's half the size. It don't mean that I can't get all pretty and make him wonder why he ever chose to leave me in his city bound and red. So I made a batch of moonshine and I washed it in the sky. Yeah, I know that'll always be a little back road, a little wild and free, a little t-shirt and some cut-off jeans. That's just how they made me. I know no matter where I go, I'll be a fireball in a champagne show. And you know that if you hung around me in my stomping grounds. All right, if you want to find me, you know where I'll be. Take two lands past the old oak tree, then hit the brakes and cross the lake and take a right turn off of the interstate. Now hold on, back it up, hop out, hop into Shania's truck, and we'll choo-choo down right out of town. That's my stomping grounds. I know that'll always be a little back road, a little wild and free, a little t-shirt and some cut-off jeans. That's just how they made me. I know no matter where I go, I'll be a fireball in a champagne show. And you know that if you hung around me in my stomping grounds. Yeah. Na 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 na. 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 Me and my stomping grounds. All right. Thank you so much. I have time for one more song with you here today, and gosh, I wish we could all be in person right now singing along to these, but soon enough we will be. And I want to thank you so much for tuning in and listening to this music. It has been such a pleasure to be here with you today and be a part of Fraser Valley Pride this year. I just feel so honored to be part of my hometown celebration. So happy Pride to all of you wonderful, beautiful people out there living your best life. I'm so proud of you, and remember, you're so loved. This song is another country song, and it's called Follow Your Arrow by Miss Kacey Musgraves, one of my favorite artists. And this song is about being you, because, you know, life's too short to be anything else. So this is called Follow Your Arrow. My name's Cambry Lovesy, and happy Pride. If you save yourself from marriage, you're a bore. If you don't save yourself from marriage, you're a horrible person. If you won't have a drink, then you're rude. But they'll call you a drunk as soon as you down the first one. If you can't lose the weight, then you're just fat. But if you lose too much, then you're on crack. Too soon. just gets so mad. He trips around the sun. Yeah, you only, only live once.
Thank you, TD Ready Commitment, for being our main stage sponsor. And now, here is some drag from Carrie Dawn.
Vintage tea, brand new phone, high heels on. Cobblestones. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. Sequin smile, black lipstick, sensual politics. When you are young, they assume you know nothing. 'Cause I knew you, stepping on the last train, marked me like a bloodstain.
You call and say, meet me behind the mall. So much for summer love and saying us, 'cause you weren't mine.
was a willow and it bent right to your window. They count me out time and time again. Life was a willow and it bent right to your window. But I come back stronger than a 90s strand. Wait for the signal and I'll meet you after dark. Places where the others gave you scars. Now this is an open shut case. I guess I should have known from the look on your face. Every bit and switch was a work of art. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Make my plans, that's my man.
And a little later, we will have some drag performances from the Valley Clique. That is Anita, Joe King, and Justice.
Hi, I'm Bob Deeth. I'm the MLA for Maple Ridge Mission and the Parliamentary Secretary for Arts and Film. And I just wanted to take a moment to congratulate everyone on Pride Month. And this is such an important milestone to celebrate the 2S LGBTQ plus people throughout our community. And it's also important that we bring communities together to honor and celebrate the community because of the hard-fought journey that the community has taken to attain basic human rights and freedoms that so many others take for granted. And Pride began as a protest, and that work continues today as many 2S LGBTQ plus people in BC and around the world are still fighting for basic rights. No one should ever be the target of violence or oppression because of who they are or who they love. But we know many people who face discrimination every day. The reality is that 2S LGBTQ plus people continue to face stigma and discrimination, which puts people at risk for much higher rates of violence, poverty, mental health issues, and other complex challenges. And this can be particularly difficult for people of color and Indigenous people, where these issues can be even more difficult. So Pride is a reminder of how far we've come and how far we have to go. And it's everybody's right to be with who they want without fear of stigma, because a more inclusive society leads to a higher quality of life for everyone. Thank you very much, and happy Pride Month.
Hi, I'm Anita, and I want to share with you what Pride means to me. First and foremost, as a person born with a physical disability, it's actually called radial dysplasia, it's really important to me that the community is accepting of everyone. I believe that diversity is extremely important, and I believe extremely, extremely strongly that that's what Pride is. A celebration of diversity and the community coming together to celebrate everyone's differences and to come and promote that equality on a bigger and larger scale. I want to thank everyone for celebrating Fraser Valley Pride with us, and I look forward to meeting you all at some point, hopefully when it is not virtual. Thank you so much.
Hey, I'm Joe King. And what Pride means to me? Pride to me is about coming together as a community and celebrating what all our fellow advocates fought and died for, equality. It's about creating a safe, supportive environment for everyone to be their true, authentic selves and know that we are all beautiful, or in my case, sexy as hell.
Hey, it's your girl Justice. What does Pride mean to me, you ask? Well, to me, Pride means being able to express myself, my gender, and my authentic identity without fear of being ridiculed or judged. For me, Pride season is about being able to display exactly who I am, exactly as I look, and let's be real, it looks good. Happy Pride!
driving, my heart beats like a drum. Not feeling guilty, 'cause the water's just right. Oh, it might be wrong, might be the time of your life. So jump on in with me, and let me set you free. I'll make you feel like you're dreaming. Try, try, try. I'm just a girl having fun. I need to cool down, 'cause I know I just friends. For one look from you, baby, then I'm falling back in. What's it gonna do? I got a man for you. You make me feel like I'm dreaming.
Have you any dreams you'd like to sell? Dreams are lonely.
what you had, when was you wrong? Thunder only happens when it's raining.
It's Mayor Paul here, and I just want to say thank you to everybody who made sure that this year's Fraser Valley Pride Week goes forward. July 16th to 24th, the seventh one happening. Unfortunately, we have one more virtual one before we get to be back in person. But thanks to everybody who made it happen, and thanks to everybody who's going to participate. Remember, our communities are for everybody. They are better when we experience diversity. Be proud of who you are, and enjoy Pride.
And now we are excited to present you with some music from Colton Fuller.
Hi, my name's Colton. I'm 20 years old. I use they, them pronouns. And I'm here performing for Fraser Valley Pride. And pride means being able to kind of feel free to kind of do what you want and be able to pursue passions, I guess. And I'll be playing some originals. Okay.
I'm sorry that I can't hang out on Valentine's Day. I have to babysit anyways, which really sucks. You seem to feel the same way. Pretty neat. I want you to be my talking on the phone all the time, but that's still nice. We'll sit around and watch our favorite movies that we've seen before. I want you to be mine.
That's about it, at least for that track. Getting a little hot in here, gonna take this sweater off.
That was awesome, I love that song.
I've always wanted to be your FaceTime hero. Just wanted to rescue you from your boredom. But you didn't need it. FaceTime hero. up in an instant, and you happened to drunk call me, and your friends made you hang up the phone, so you left me a voicemail for the chance of being in one of my songs. I've always wanted to be your FaceTime hero. Just wanted to rescue you from your boredom. But you didn't need it, because you've already got your FaceTime hero.
That was FaceTime Hero. Okay. I've had enough of these phone calls that leave me in the dark. Sometimes I forget, tell you when I go out with friends. We both have similar insecurities. I miss seeing you in person. Well, now I'm too freaking high to sleep on the couch. I wish that I would have never gone out. I stayed out too late, so I miss my ride home. I wish that I told you not to go away. My bad, I don't know why. I feel that I'm losing my mind. I stayed up too late just to be on the phone. I wish that I told you not to go away. There's that track. One day we'll live in a one-room apartment filled with all of the things that we both like. I'll have my clown collection taking all up of our shelves, and I won't forget your vinyl figures. So how could I forget them? Because they mean so much to you. And watch some YouTube on your laptop. Oh, doesn't that sound nice? Living in a one-room apartment together forever. I know it seems unrealistic, but I know that we'll make it, just because I know that you really want to. One day we'll get over our issues from the past and the present. Oh, speaking of presents, I cannot wait for your birthday so I can make your day. Oh, doesn't that sound nice? Living in a one-room apartment I know it seems unrealistic, but I know that we'll make it, just because I know that you really need it. One day we'll live in a one-room apartment filled with all of the things that we both like. Okay, kind of surprised I remembered all the lyrics. I hope you guys enjoyed this little set. If you guys would like to listen to more of my music, you can check me out on Spotify and Apple Music. Colton Fuller, ColtanFuller. Thank you very much.
Celebrating love, celebrating self-expression, celebrating inclusion are all things that I think about when I think about Pride. I'm so happy to be a part of the Pride Committee, And as president of the Fraser Valley Youth Society, I am wishing you all a very happy Pride celebration this year and always as you celebrate love.
More drag, you ask? Stick around for Kendall Gender.
To the beach, each, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitch like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give.
I'm on the floor.
Hi everyone, it's Ken Harar, City Councilor with the District of Mission. Happy Pride. It gives me great honor to deliver a message to all of you. Thanks for being who you are, having the courage to be who you are, standing up for equal rights, and standing up for human rights. That's what we need in our world, people to stand up. Diversity doesn't work on its own at times. It needs people like all of you to stand up and fight for equality, fight for justice. To give you a little bit about myself, this past few weeks, we've been spinning for diversity, talking to kids about racism, equal rights. How can you make this world a better place? It's people like yourselves that have shown the courage to be who you want to be and be who you are. So happy Pride to everyone. I wish you all the very best. And thanks again for allowing me a few minutes to deliver this message. Thank you.
And now we have some music for you from Lakeisha Hewitt.
Hi, I'm Lakeisha. Thank you for having me at the Fraser Valley Pride. This first song is called Stephen's Song.
Feel the wind whisper in your ear, my darling. They'll tell you stories of the places they've been. The sights they've seen, the ones they've touched. We can do it all again. Like the wind, I'll hold your hand the darkest hour, and if you wanna run, I'll be right behind you. And they say home is just a feeling. Boy, I feel it when I'm with you. Don't let these fears hold you down. Be as free as the sea. Never look back. And when that storm comes rumbling through, just know that I've got you. I'll hold your hand the darkest hour, and if you wanna run, I'll be right behind you. Cause they say home is just a feeling.
This next song is a cover of Heya, and it is my own rendition of it.
Mm-hmm.
down because she loves me so. This I know for sure. But does she really wanna? I can't stand to see her walk out that door. Don't try to fight this feeling, 'cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for Mom and Dad for sticking two together, 'cause we don't know how. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. You think you've got it all, you think you've got it, but got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all. Get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. If what they say is nothing is forever, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes love the exception? Why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, are we so in denial when we know we're not happy here? Hey, hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey. First day of my life. Said I was born right in the doorway. Went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I was blind before I met you. Don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. So I thought I would let you know that these things take forever. I especially I'm slow, but I realized that I need you, and I wondered if I could come home. Home. I remember the time you drove all night just to meet me in the morning. I thought it was strange, you said everything changed. You felt as if you just woke up. And you said, this is the first day of my life. I'm glad I didn't die before I met you. I don't care, I can go anywhere with you, and I'd probably be happy. So if you want to be with me, These things there's no telling, I just have to wait and see. But I'd rather be working for paychecks than waiting to win the lottery. I guess I think this time it's different. I mean, I really think she likes me. Scared a dentist in the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, all my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in their dreams. Away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand girl. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, 'cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. It's this movie that I think you'll like. This guy decides to quit his job, head to New York City. This cowboy's running from himself, and she's been living on the highest shelf. I just gotta know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't have it any other way. I swear she is destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, baby, running down to the riptide, taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand girl. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, 'cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Now, baby, running down to the riptide, taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand gal. I love you when you're singing that song, and I got a lump in my throat, 'cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. And I got a lump in my throat, 'cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
I hope you guys have a happy Pride. Thank you so much for having me.
Thank you to the Coast Capital Savings Peer Resource and Leadership Center for being our festival booth sponsors.
Hi there. My name is Ellen Nguyen. I'm the owner of What's on Mission magazine. As a community magazine, I've been a huge supporter of the Fraser Valley Youth Society and what they do for our community and our youth in Mission as well as the rest of the Fraser Valley. As an events magazine, I've always participated and tried to be a part of the Fraser Valley Pride Festival. Personally, when asked what pride means to me, it is basic in that it's about love, acceptance, and kindness to everyone, regardless of your gender, your race, your orientation, or even your beliefs. I'm very excited to be a part of this virtual event. I hope you all enjoy.
And now, here is some drag from Carrie Dawn.
Hello, the sunny place for shady people, a crowded room where nobody goes. You can be whoever you wanna be here. And oh, I've been living at the chateau, shouldn't drop it, I should really go home. I don't even know what.
Thank you to The Bookman for being our Festival Booth sponsors.
Happy Fraser Valley Pride Week!
We're excited to be celebrating your unique self. Come and visit us at Foundry if you're youth 12 to 24 for any supports needed.
And now we have a drag performance for you from Kendall Gender.
Yeah.
so quietly.
Who we think he is?
Look at what you did to me. Titty shoes don't even need to buy a new dress. If you ain't there, ain't nobody else to impress. The way that you know what I thought I knew. It's the beat that my heart gets when I'm with you. But I still don't want to say just how you look and do what no one else can.
Come and look at some crazy right.
When the flow is loco, young B and the ROC. Uh-oh, OG, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pockets are fat like Tony. Soprano, the rock handle like Ben X2. I shake bonies, man, you can't get next to. The genuine article, I do not sing, though. I sling, though, if anything, I bling, yo. Star like Ringo, war like a Greensboro wreck. Crazy, bring your whole set. Jay-Z in the range, crazy in the range. They can't figure him out, they like, hey, is he insane? Yes, sir, I'm cut from a different cloth. My texture is the best firm chinchilla. I've been dealing with chain smokers. How do you think I got the name over? I've been real, the game's over. Fall back young, ever since I made the change over to platinum. The game's been a rap one.
Got me looking so crazy, my baby.
Up next is musician Mackenzie Widows.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Fraser Valley Pride. There's something I want to talk about. In 1955, the Bulletin of Atomic Scientists was developed as a nonprofit to monitor how close humanity was to global catastrophic disaster. The safest that we've ever been was in 1991, when the doomsday clock stood at 17 minutes to midnight. The most perilous, 2020 and 2021, where we now stand at 100 seconds to midnight. Now, more than ever, we must be acting with compassion and kindness to each other. Hold our leaders accountable and our corporations. Less nuclear war, rapid acceleration of climate change, and the manipulation of the digital age get the better of us and cut this party short. Here's a little song that I've been writing about existential bliss.
11 a.m. waking up on a Saturday, making a mimosa and a cup of tea. Life is a dream and the proof is the pudding when you're doing it good. Whisk me away every day for a holiday. Butter on my bennies and I'm on my way. Magic in my hands, I'm Peter the Pan and I'm the king of the woods.
And I hope you liked it. Now here's some songs that I've already written.
Ring-a-ding-a-ling, I'm calling again. Munchy-munchy, boy bien. Pick up the phone and you dial a friend. If they don't answer, dial again. Wake up, homie, smell the day. We're downright chillin' in a sizzly way. You're a funky pony with a hunk of hay. I'm a frosty freezy in the month of May. Sunshine, blue skies, ice cream, french fries, lady friends and good guys, good times, highlights. I'm just living, floating on the banks I'm giving. You're a cup of coffee in the afternoon. I'm a passion walk at a buck or two. Rockety, 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 rockety roll. I'm all revved up and I'm ready to go. Fresh like an 8-way tulip, sitting on the deck with a cool mint juice.
tulip. Do you wanna get down on the west side, or would you rather get wild at a campsite? I'd rather get wild at a campsite. Spare me that city life. Hello, hey, do you wanna hit the lake today? 3 o'clock somewhere, time to play. Fill up the pink flamingo float and float away to nowhere. There's a secret fort at the creekside trail and we could also go there. Flip flop hot spots, do get down when a beat drops. Don't get down when the beat stops, repeat beats when the beats rock. I'm so Bambi, looks like an ambi-pambi. It's 5 o'clock and we're in the fray. Time to feast on the notes I play.
Thank you, world. This is such a great thing. Happy Pride, everyone.
Hummin' a hummin' a hummin' hummin' a ho. I'm all lit up and I'm starting to grow. Hot like a heatwave bullfrog, cooking on spit like a half-priced hot dog. I'm halfway to the hilltop, you better pick up the pace a lot. Hallelujah, whoop-de-doo, cackling like the dolphins do. OMG, LOL, OMLG, huh-huh, yeah, we're funny. Like a Charlie Chaplin and an old school bunny. Oh my lord, holy moly, don't make me laugh when I got to gozies. Get in the frame and strike the posies. Get on the floor, you roly-polies.
Yes. Thank you, Abbotsford, British Columbia, Fraser Valley. This is 2021.
Rum-pa-pum-pum-pa-pum-pum. I'm so funny and fun, so is everyone. It is the way we move, it is the things we do, it is our attitude. This is the age of Aquarius. Being alive is hilarious. Love, humor, courage, empathy, respect, idealism, beauty, joy, bravery, discipline, yes.
Thank you so much for listening. Next up, the Aeolian Harps. Thank you everyone so much for joining me for that last little ditty. I did want to mention one other thing, body positivity. 16 months ago, or whenever COVID started, I was sleeping and I got bit by a spider right on my eyeball. And I woke up and the whole side of my face was numb. And every day since then, people have asked me what's on my eyeball. And I just try and think of it as a memento of 2020, kind of like a souvenir. Been having trouble getting it taken off at the doctor's, but at least it's nothing major, so anyway, I like it. So, there you go. This is a song called The Aeolian Harps, and it's based off a poem by Samuel Coleridge in the 1700s.
Myrtle and jasmine, laying and laughing. Everything is wonderful. How did this happen? I'm talking trash and you're spazzing. Coolest Sarah, you're dragging. You're my lover and I love you, and that's all I need happen. Oh, we're so beautiful and innocent. We're all instruments in a world so full we can barely fit. One life we live on the world we sit. I'm so into it, this fantasy we're living in. Fairies land on honey flowers, magic in the afternoon hours. We are all Aeolian harps, playing in the intellectual breeze. Connected by the god in our hearts, lullabied by the murmuring sea. The smell of the bean field feels so serenely brilliant, such would wisdom be. We are all Aeolian harps. Sunbeams, diamonds, no man is an island. I don't wanna be no misery man, sinful, dark, and in the pan. It's impossible to not love all things in the world so full. It's so hard to be anything but in love, you see. It's so great to find a tranquil muse and a peace of mind. Life is so defined, everywhere and all the time. We are all Aeolian harps, getting warbled by the wandering wind. One life, one world, one heart. Oh, we are all Aeolian harps, laying lazy on the side of the hill.
Earth.
Wow, this has been so much fun. There's been something on my mind lately. Pride Month, for how joyous and wonderful it is actually a little difficult for me. I was the only out gay guy in the grad class of my high school, so I bore the brunt of homophobia. I mean, it has its positives too, being the only one on the market, but lots of homophobia. And it can be really hard sometimes now living in this different political climate to see people as allies who were once not allies. And I think we need to be forgiving to those people. And there's a statement by Terence. Ah, homo sun, humani nihila me alien puto. I am a human being. Nothing human can be alien to me. This song is called A Day in the Life, and it's really awesome. You're gonna really like it, probably. Yeah. This song is called A Day in the Life. It's about my lifestyle.
Good morning, good day, get up and make your way. I'm happy to say that everything is great. I'm groovy, cartoony, and like a Lucy Caboosey. I live my life how I choose and love it like it's a Lucy. Hey, take your notes on a feeling color. Take some time for a newfound lover. Give your thanks at the dawn of day. Take your breaks when you want, you suckers. Howdy ho, hello. I'm Mac and I run the show. With a Bee Gees vibe, staying alive, promenading do-si-do. I'm crazy and hazy and just a little bit lazy. I'd like to live like a daisy, to have the sun shining on me. Yes, live life like an amusement ride. Make your peace with the changing tides. Treat yourself with a piece of pie. Be happy with it when you die. It's Friday, and I'm blessed. I got a DD, I'm gonna get wrecked. YOLO, I'm the party doctor, I'm the helicopter, and I'm higher than I've ever been yet. Faux show. You're hunky and tonky, a real country ass donkey. I feel so flashy and funky, a cheeky Mario monkey. I'ma steal your hat, you gotta get it back. You better check yourself, because I'm on the attack. I don't get fresh with any fool, but if you call me Kenzie, you can buy me food. Celebrate when the sun goes down, everybody laughing all over the town. I'm a magical angel with a feathery down. A pocket of sunshine and a lyrical crown. Earth expanding, wombs contracting, molecules are forming, global warming. What should we ought to do? Let's celebrate our time. I know that we're worth it, together we fly. Big sheep dog and a minion chihuahua. You can give them a pet if you wanna. Small dog barely comes when you holler. Big dog comes when you don't even call her. Laundry time, and I'm totally hampered. I like to lay back and I like to be pampered. Call me your bad time reprimander. Funky thing and you love commander. Do you like to play games? Yes. Do you like to have fun? Yeah. Would you give that cookie to your friend if you knew you only had one? First, I'd split it. Pour a glass of my milk and a ding-dong dip it. Cause I ain't no Scrooge. And I know that you want some cookie too. Then I'd eat that cookie. And I know the cookie would eat me if I was a cookie. You can tell by my flow that I ain't a rookie. Super rare unicorn, looky, looky, looky. I'm happy, I'm sane. Oh yeah, life is lemonade. Oh yeah, it's bitter at start like a shot in the dark. But it's good is all I can say. Good evening, good night. Now everything is right. We're all made out of light. We're all made out of light. I'm living and giving and always feel like I'm winning. My face is hurting from grinning, but it's so hard not to laugh in a world so funky.
Coming up later, we have musician Lowercase Dream.
As we celebrate Pride Month, Archway Community Services wants to affirm our commitment to justice, inclusion, equity, and diversity, including sexual orientation and diverse gender identities. LGBTQIA+ clients, staff members, and volunteers will always be welcome and safe at Archway. Let's keep working towards a society free of discrimination, hate, and barriers, towards communities that value people based on the content of their character and not their ability to conform to acceptable norms. Let's recommit to standing up for equality and inclusion alongside our queer family, friends, and co-workers. On behalf of Archway, happy Pride.
Hello, my name's Casey Rosas, and you're going to be hearing music from my project, Lowercase Dream. It is such a pleasure to be playing at Fraser Valley Pride this year. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the music. This first song is off of an EP I released last year called, well, just self-titled Lowercase Dream, and this song's called Blanket to Share.
So cold with this wind, finally caved in and turned the heat on. But here's a blanket that we both can share. Here's a blanket that we both can share, my dear. Here's a blanket that we both can share. This kind of living, of warming our own sheets, isn't keeping our legs frozen there. But is a blanket that we both can share, my dear. Is a blanket that we both can share. Is a blanket that we both can share, my dear. Is a blanket, a blanket.
Broken couch in the stairway.
I am moving out of this old basement suite to a place where I can try and stand again. Is livid, I'll still sign a new lease. How bad it tastes to oil your pants and fresh defeat. Yet here I am, one plate of white rice, learning how to starve. smoking couch in the stairway, high with my friends on a Sunday. I'm coming down to meet you from the third floor of my dream. Nice to be lucid, but the wake-ups can be mean. 1 year, somewhat older, fewer times I'm deceived, but surprised to find my truth is well received. But here I am, one plate of white rice, learning how to start again without my pride. A broken couch in the stairway, high with my friends on a Sunday. Well, why don't you come on over? Duty free scotch from the border, and these nice chairs where we're sitting, don't mistake them for living. This saga's finally over. This saga's finally over.
This next song is called Old Vision.
You're distant, but I feel you now. That's why I never brought myself to trash these digital clippings, bookmarks, footnotes in my pavement, memories decorated, a vestige of my ease being young, souvenirs from a younger man I envy, and looking back can make you feel dumb. Writing in circles for answers left me keeping time and aching. A vision old of you beats me. Why after those years we're talking like it's Sunday afternoon. These pictures that you're speaking of, I never went and made my own hard copies. Told me you held on to some. Smile to have remembered love. Ooh, across each other's skies only once. So I'll see you in another eon, maybe, before I leave your orbit now. In this final twilight, I hope for you to know me. Keeping time and aching, a vision old of you. And though I'm sleeping fine beneath me, there's a picture in a shoebox in my room. Reflection in your voice of how I'd hear, and words we never said over those years. Now I feel I know you now. That's why I could go and pack these rosy memories, these trinkets of our ease being young. Never thought that they were ever all that heavy.
Hello.
butterflies. Oh. Oh. That went the wrong way. This next song is called Don't Hold So Damn Tight. This last song's called Preserve. My name's Casey Rosas. This has been Lowercase Dream, and yeah, hope you've enjoyed it so far.
Never thought I would show up, but I'm here now, I'm here now. So I'll be kind, but never say anything. I don't even know you words. I don't care, I don't care. I'll be selfish as long as I can preserve decorum for a useless reason. Living like the door's always been locked, always been locked. Light,
And you're cordial like a con, but even what's exactly that you're feeling? Hide around to hold them tight. Let me see you, can I know you? I'll let down if we both turn on the light. Your dignity is already leaving, so why preserve your precious feelings? Decorum for a useless reason. Living like the door's always been locked. Always been locked. Always been locked. And I'm looking out a higher window above you. Didn't mean to climb so far, so tall, so comfortable. And I figured out the rocks you're throwing at the pain fall so far down. And I'm kneeling now. You could go and make me do that guess again.
That's it.
From our family to yours,
happy Pride!
Pride is about our fight for equality. Pride Month is about acceptance, equality, having no shame, being proud of who you are, being visible to those who deny the truth of our existence. So from all of us, happy
Pride.
Fraser Valley.
From the
Youth
Resource
Center.
Yay.
Woohoo. Jazz hands.
And now here is some drag from Carrie Dawn.
Friday, I'm dreaming of my love, living by somebody. Just feeling I wanna go with it, cause there's no way we're hiding away from this tonight. This tonight, can tell you won't, babe, by the way I see you staring across the room, babe. No shame on the game, just cut the shit beyond this. Yeah, you know what you gotta do tonight. Me move like it ain't a choice for you, like you got a job to do. Just want you to raise my roof, something sensational. Get back to my room, igniting the heat of the moment. Let those sparks fuse, blowing up to the ceiling. We burn it bright when we cut the light. Cause you're the flame I can't do without. The fire comes in the sky first. Now there's no way I'm gonna be fighting this tonight. Like it ain't a choice for you, like you got a job to do. Just want you to raise my roof, something sensational. Make me ooh, 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 ooh. Make me ooh, 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 ooh. kid ain't a choice for you. Just want you to raise my roof. Something sensational.
Thank you, TD Ready Commitment, for being our main stage sponsor.
Happy Pride!
Up next, we have more drag for you with the Valley Click, including Anita, Joe King, and Justice.
When I got you next to me.
Love, that love, that love, that love, that love. the sleepless kind that you let keep you up. Write it down in your notebook so that you remember us. You see the silver lining instead of giving up. Cause you want that crazy, stupid love. Yeah, you know the feeling, and you wanna feel it. You know what you're missing, and you want that love. You don't know you need it until you need it. So baby, just hit me when you want that love. So left, da-da.
I want love. Baby, tonight I want it. I want love. Don't try to fight me on it. I want you and me. There's no confusion. Breaking all I know is resolution. I want love. Ooh. I want love. You and me. There's
thank you to Kuczynski Music Lessons for being our production sponsor this year.
Hi everyone, I hope you're all enjoying the event tonight, and we would love to wish you, on behalf of Kuczynski Music, a very happy Pride. Happy Pride!
Coming up, we will have some music from Rhea Jade.
Hello, happy Pride. My name is Rhea Jade. I am a very proud bisexual woman all the way from Vancouver, and I'm going to be singing a couple original songs for you today. If you like what you hear, feel free to check me out on all my socials under Rhea Jade and Rhea Jade Music. Have an awesome time. Happy Pride, and hope to see you all in person very soon.
Cross driver with the windows down. So silent, but it seems so loud. Don't talk till we get down. Don't talk to me, don't talk to me. I don't wanna know what you feel. No doubt you're breaking heel. From the top now I get down. From the top now, from the top now. Cry, keep crying into my pillow, baby.
Number one, not two, not three, not ten, not 20, not 4, not 5, just number one, I know it.
could die, grab a wish and just be mine, mine. Oh, if I got you, I got everything in my life. Come and give me a kiss, 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 kiss. All the troubles go away. I'll be at your side. Give me a chance to be your number one. You will never know till you try. So kiss the troubles go away. Give me a chance to be your number one. One, you'll be Peter Pan, I'll be Wendy, yeah, you can fly, give me a chance to be number one. Kiss, 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 all the troubles go by, I'll be at your side, give me a chance to be number one. You will never know till you try, so kiss the troubles go by, give me a chance. Kiss all the troubles go by, I'll be at your side, give me a chance to be number one. Number one, not two, not three, not ten, not 20. You can be.
just need some sweet release. I'm searching desperately for change. Want love cooler than lemonade that doesn't go sour. Just need a sweet release. So I'm settling for thrifting. Take my pills and take my change. I don't mind your wicked games. I just need to be a reminder. Don't mind someone second-handed. Stuck in my head all day. Oh, I'm just a hopeless case, searching endlessly for something rumors say is close to love without the commitment. I'm just a hopeless case, so I'm set up in for thrifting. Take my pills and take my change. I don't mind your wicked games. I just
a big thank you to the Abbotsford Arts Council for being our entertainment sponsor.
Hi there, I'm just popping by to say happy Fraser Valley Pride. I've been volunteering with FEYS and Fraser Valley Pride for about 6 years now, and I'm so excited to keep watching our little festival grow and to see you folks in person next year. Happy Fraser Valley Pride.
Happy Pride.
Stick around for Connor James from Taos with some covers and original music.
Hello there, my name is Connor James and I'm from Taos, based out of Chilliwack. And I'd really like to thank Pride for having me here today. Pride really means a lot to me, so it made me smile when they reached out and everything. I'm just here to play a couple songs, a couple originals, a couple covers, and I hope you enjoy them all.
Busted flat in a Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. When I was feeling near as faded as my jeans, Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained and rode us all the way to New Orleans. I pulled my harpoon out my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues, yeah. Windshield wipers slapping time. I was holding Bobby's hand in mine. We sang every song the driver knew. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. And nothing, nothing, honey, if it ain't free. When easy, Lord, when he sang the blues. And feeling good is good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. From the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. Through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, your Bobby baby kept me from the cold. One day up near Salinas, Lord, I let him slip away. He's looking for that home, I hope he finds it. Will I trade all my tomorrows for one single yesterday, to be holding Bobby's body next to mine? Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose, and nothing is all that Bobby left me. And feeling good was easy, Lord, when he sang the blues. And feeling good is good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. Oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? My friends all drive Porsches, I must make amends. Work hard all my lifetime with no help from my friends. So oh Lord, won't you buy me a Mercedes-Benz? Lord, I called on my lover, said I called on my man, said I called on my lover, do the best I can, come on, hey, come on now, say Bobby McGee. Lordy, 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 hey, 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 Bobby McGee, yeah.
That was Me and Bobby McGee by Janis Joplin. And this next one's an original. It's not released yet, but it'll get there one day.
You can't always see the
try to read it back loud. You covered my name with dirt and threw on the rain. I felt betrayal in my heart like Abel and Cain. Like Abel and Cain. The stone on my soul, it burns just like a cigarette. I felt a pain upon my head with your uneven step. I heard of what you said, now that it's been a year. I just remember the image I saw in my rearview mirror. My rearview
This one's pretty recognizable, I think.
Time to kill the pain.
There's pigeons down on Market Square. She's standing in her underwear, looking down from a hotel room. Not for we'll be coming soon. My, hell yes. Honey, put on that party dress. Too cold to cry when I woke up alone. I hit the last number and I walked to the road. Last dance with Mary Jane. One more time to kill the pain. Feel summer creeping in and I'm tired of this town again.
Next one again is an original. It's one of the first songs I wrote. It was the first song I wrote on the guitar, which you can tell because it's the whole song. It's a lot of fun though. Silky smooth skin I saw from across the room. Wish you never had looked my way. I knew I would regret you. No, 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 no. Leanne, you can't love you like I can. Leanne, I know you found another man. Just drag you down again and again. Like a ball and chain. Didn't even know when I saw you across the room. You looked but when you flashed a smile. Too bad it was meant for another man. Leanne, he can't love you like I can. Leanne, I know you found another man. Just drag it down again and again. Like a ball and she wrote.
Hi, my name is Gina Janice, and I'm the owner of Archway Dance here in Mission, BC. Pride to me is about accepting and celebrating everyone in their own unique, wonderful skin. Here at Archway Dance, we provide an open, safe space for everyone and anyone to feel comfortable and confident in themselves. Pride ultimately, to me, is about respect, love, support, and acceptance.
Hi there. My name's Allie. I've been a volunteer with Fraser Valley Youth Society for about 4 years, and I'm a part of our Pride Committee. So, for all of our youth who are watching, I just want to say that I am so happy to know you, so grateful, and I hope you are finding ways to celebrate Pride this year, and you're finding ways to celebrate and take care of yourself every day. For people who are watching who aren't connected to community right now and want to be, reach out. Google resources, send us an email, look up our site, but find people around you that are going to make you happy and feel loved and fulfilled. And for everyone else who I'm missing, I am hoping you are also feeling loved and supported this Pride. I'm grateful that you are watching and joining us virtually this year, and I hope to see you in person next year. Happy Fraser Valley Pride.
Stick around for more drag with Jester Minute.
Somehow it's my fault. Oh, who is this monster on the phone? Jacked up on your testosterone. And I hate it. Oh, shit down.